everyone. candidate number three. Our candidate number three is Ms. Marga Alcantara. And she's all the way from Cumarelas to Rio. Candidate number three's national costume is the Ibon Ibon Festival from the Alcantara Collection.
Ngunit kung pagiging bakla po namin ang magbibigay ng kasiyahan sa gabi nito, maaari po ba akong makalimos ng isang magagong palakpahan? Maraming salamat po. Tonight, yes, is indeed. It's the gathering of beauty icons in all over the Philippines, battling from one side and one ground. It is a pageant begins, there's the simple that question that goes, who is the purpose of them all? Hello, hi, mabuhay. Welcome to my hometown. A girl who's naked in your eyes is a fresh. And indeed, it's innocent, 9 years old is stunner, which truly all the way from the fascinator, majestic way. Beautiful places from the Banat Festival of the Philippines, Taguig City. My real name is Marga Lee Alcantara, and I am very proud to say to you that I am official candidate in Binibining Gay Pilipinas 2020. But tonight, so please, do allow me to stand by the name. Ang babaeng walang singwangit at walang singganda. Bakit hindi niyo po ako sabay-sabay palakpahan at iyawan ang nag-iisang Alex Gonzaga. Binibining Alex Gonzaga na nag-iwan po ng sakit na ka. Kapag nakakita po kayo na sakit na dinaw, tsaka hinog na po yun. Pero kapag nakakita ka na saging na kulay green, tsak, hilaw mo yun. Pero kapag nakakita ka na saging na brown, dilaan mo, himutin mo, dilaan mo. Huwag berde ang utak, dahil turon po yun. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you so much from the green of Cumarela Street, our candidate number two. And now let's welcome our candidate number four. Let's welcome our green number four all the way from Guerrero Street. Is a land culture inspired by the Bubish of the culture.